The long-awaited parish development model funds have been released today by the government to the beneficiaries. Presiding over the release of these funds at her office today in Kampala, the Prime Minister Robina Nabanja made it clear that the compliant circles have been the first to benefit. Out of the 6,219 circles which had put in their submission for these funds, only 3,237 have successfully gone through, having fully complied with all the requirements by the government.
This is now the center of data collection, infrastructure development, social service delivery, feedback on governance services, production, cooperatives development, financial inclusion, community mobilization.
Each of the 3,237 circles will receive 25 million shillings for the first quarter of this financial year, which amounts to 80.92 billion shillings. Next week, more funds will be released, and the final disbursement for the last quarter of this financial year will be released early next year, and each of the compliant circles will receive 50 million shillings. This will total to 100 million shillings per circle, as directed by President Yoweri Museveni.
We're sending 25 million to each circle, like the minister said, as the first quarter disbursement. Then the second quarter will come next week, and that will make a total of 50 million.
Nabanja has warned against the misuse of these funds, emphasizing that each of the beneficiaries has to pay an interest of 6%, and besides, the money will only go to those homes which have expressed willingness to engage in income-generating activities such as commercial agriculture, rearing animals, poultry, fish farming, production, among others.
Not allow any misuse of these funds. Any forms of corruption and misuse of these funds shall severely be punished, like you have already seen.
The coordinator of the Parish Development Model Program in Uganda, Henry Musasizi, advised those who have not put in their submissions for these funds to do so before the end of next month.
I have not received now for 2-1, and already next week they will be receiving 50 million. At the end of 5 years, government shall have invested Uganda shillings 5 trillion as capitalization into the parishes. If these funds are well managed and preserved by the PDM circles, the revolving fund will become a major player in the financial sector in Uganda. Members' savings and the cumulative PDM circle funds will be substantial and sufficient.
Finance, Planning and Economic Development instructed all local governments to submit an attestation form confirming that the PDM circles are ready. So the accounting officers at the local governments are the ones to submit this form to Minister of Finance to confirm. In the attestation form, the local governments affirm that conditions A to B above have been met and that the PDM circles established comply with the PDM guidelines.
The parish development model is a government strategy for wealth creation, job creation, and fighting poverty right from the grassroots. 55 local governments out of the 77 which put in their submissions have benefited so far. These include Lira, Kanungu, Makindye Sabagabo, Nansana Municipality, Bukoma Nsimbi, Kiryandongo, Namutumba, Iganga, Gulu, Chibale, among others. Story by Juliet Namwaya for the news.